My name is Eric Parkertuk. I'm from Tri-Cities, Washington. And when I was a little kid, I was kind of those bullies at our school. I kind of like made fun of people a little bit here and there. And then at church, I wasn't really paying attention. I was sleeping through services. And then after I started to like listen to what our pastors were speaking about, I started to like figure out that I needed Jesus Christ in my heart. And that's when I decided to give my life to Jesus Christ. And one of my goals are, as a saved person, is to go out there and preach the gospel to people and sow seeds into other people's lives. Today, I'm getting baptized to show people that I am living in Christ and I am saved.
Eric, do you believe in Jesus Christ as God's Son and your personal Lord and Savior?
Yes.
Do you promise to follow Him with good and clear conscience all the days of your life?
Yes.
Now, based on your confession, your faith, and your commitment, we will baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Chains are broken, 'cause you spoke it. It is finished at the cross.